Hi everyone, it's Pranjal again. So this is the end of day 5. I had a pretty tough day. In the morning, like since morning, I felt my legs were feeling really, really heavy. I had really problem to move very fast. But anyway, I could keep running a pretty good pace all day, but it was really, really hard. I have to really push a lot. I could run until probably 10:30 in the evening, and then I had to just start walking, and I was walking until the end. And anyway, I did a pretty good, I think, like 1:12, which is I'm satisfied. It's just part of the race. Sometimes you have a better day, sometimes you have harder days. Now that body just starting to adjust to this tough things. Which has to come through, but anyway, all the others looked really, really strong. And I think that this field is really, really strong. There's nobody has any injuries, but it's very early in the race. So, Atmabir had today also in the morning had the. Or like before the noon had some crisis because of the heat, but it wasn't that hot. But usually, sometimes he has a problem with the heat. But like it took him like 2 hours. He was running very slow, but then after 2 hours he could run faster again. Vasu, yeah, he's running very fast. Yuri, he is really interesting because he's not running that fast, but I think he's. All the time on the track, so he can do a lot of miles anyway. Suresha really she looks really strong this year, amazing pace, very fast, and still cheerful, always cheerful. Sarvagata is still also warming up. Baladev also very strong so far. He still could run. He's still keeping a very good pace. Chopin. Yeah, he's doing very well. Ashprihanal is just also warming up, and after a tough second day, now he's running really fast, and you can see that he's getting stronger and stronger. Nidruvi, yeah, she is also very very strong. You can see it on her. She's very determined. She's trying to do her 60 miles every day, and if she do a few miles more, she is always happy. Anandalhari also compared to other years, I think he started a little bit slower. He wanted to start a little bit slower, and now it pay back because he has still energy. He still could run, and he is really, really strong. Sarah, she has very interesting style because sometimes probably she has more breaks, but usually when she runs she is one of the fastest on the track. Now in the evening she was like unbelievable. She was just sprinting all over the track, so she is also very strong. So I think she is in good shape, and yeah. Okay, that's it for today, and see you tomorrow.